fishing with the bobber here on Father's Day. Doing a little bit of Father's Day fishing fun. And if you can see out the window, skies look a little dark over towards the lake. We were taking off. What was that? It's just a little patchy, little spotty. This is the front over there. We get up to the ramp and thunder and lightning start up, and my fishing buddies in the back. Both sleeping, so driving back home. Maybe a little bit later this afternoon or this evening, we'll get out there and do a little Father's Day fishing with the bobber. All right, folks, welcome back to Fishing with the Bobber. Me and my fishing partner about to head out, see what we can catch. Take number two, Father's Day fishing fun. See you on the water. Bud, are you watching? All right, you swallowed it. You got one, huh? Big one by it. Leave it. Let it go under. Under. Get it. Fast. All right. Hold on. Hold on. Bring it over here.
I'm going to grab him, okay?
Okay. Whoa. Thunder. Oh, it's a big one. Super big one. Fighting. Oh, my. Yeah. Are you gonna get it or me?
What?
You gonna take it off or me?
You.
Okay.
Got three in a row today.
You did catch three in a row today.
I'm better at
it. You are better than me. Where are we?
At King Cave.
What'd we catch?
Brim.
How many?
Four. And Daddy got one.
Who won?
Me.
Yeah. All right, we'll see y'all next time. Fishing with the Bobber.